building right here, for me, it is a sort of a mystery. It's now a Hampton Suite Hotel. And theoretically, the ground floor and the first floor are originals and at one point belong to the Augustinian order. And then someone in the 1920s, 1930s built on top of it. What it is true is that it's decorated with this elaborate Ajaracas design, and the very top is obviously a fantasy of Viceregal revival. Anyhow, it's a very nice building.